block and I dodge shit. But in the end, I just can't win. I still end up getting hit. These hoes think I slang birds cause I'm living comfortable. Fool, I had to struggle cause my father ain't Cliff Huxtable. 22 years of hustling, now I'm paid. And every nigga and his mama think that they got it made. And these bitches out for a fact. Nigga riches think they getting a nigga sprung cause I'm getting into them riches. I'm a player, not an actor. See, pussy ain't no factor. The factor is the funds, and if there ain't none, then I'm out. He made hard from the start. Trained to sniff out player haters. I'm just that nigga that knows it's always gonna get greater later. Niggas fighting for hoes and hoes pimp them well. And most of them busters end up dead or in a jail cell. Hood red hoes telling these busters.
Baby, I love
when that buster drop off that cheese.
Baby, I love
when that buster mouth go down south.
Damn, baby, I love
when that real nigga step in. Crumbs to bricks, what is the definition of this phrase? Blaze the spliff, my nigga, cause you will never know. To solve them, what's a good solution for this bust ass pollution? Confusion is evident when dealing with the Izzy, the Grizzy, fresher than Colgate, but more scandalous than Watergate. Hoes better recognize, niggas need to wise up. Crumbs on the table, got us niggas living fucked up. Hoes got they hands out, niggas got they hands out. Jealous motherfuckers snitching, keeping a nigga's ass out. Jacking ain't the way for me. Slangin' ain't the way for me. Crumbs to bricks defined by MJ fucking G.
Crumbs to bricks, crumbs to bricks. Player haters wanna turn crumbs.
Nothing but motherfucking punk shit. Make me go get my killer big six shooter. Watch me move up, bust it through the wall and break it. Look how I pumped him, look how we dumped him. He was slipping, so we was victim. Another pistol gripping nigga, look how the trigger. Release the hammer to the pen. Another sucker gone in the wind. Over what? I still wonder what took him under. Even though I was the executioner, what was the use in the way he approached me? With no respect, therefore the only result would be put you in check next time. You're feeling your nuts. Turn around, tuck them in your ass. Think about your home turf and run fast. I realize that this shit is getting niggas hit. Niggas froze and making niggas whoop hoes. It ain't no room for you motherfucking brick stackers. Fuck you, nothing to do, ass crumb snatchers. The definition of the topic. A nigga with a pebble in his hand, but a boulder in his back pocket. Come into you with something small, something real petty. Some shit that eventually started to get heavy. The only reason for this shit, as far as I can see, you ain't got shit to do, so you wanna fuck with me. About a bitch I'm fucking that you used to fuck with. Oh, is it true you wanna keep shit with the clip? Cause the company you keep is just like you, small-minded busts who ain't got shit to do. So keep your eyes wide open for them hoes and them tricks who have to turn crumbs into bricks.
MJ motherfucking G in the house, letting y'all know exactly what we mean by turning a crumb into a brick. Really the way we said it, it should have been self-explanatory, but let me break it down for you. It's just as simple as taking small shit like sand and dust, trying to build a house with that shit. And what y'all need to do, y'all need to cease with that shit, cease with that hot sauce, and get with this ketchup. Cause this shit is thick like 57, and we in this motherfucker for the night.